There are legends that have walked these grounds. Their blood, sweat, and tears have watered and fed this field for generations. Hopeful families from all over the nation have sent their best and brightest to this place, to this field, to continue a tradition of triumph and excellence. 7 national championships, 33 conference championships, 21 playoff appearances. This is where boys become men. Men become warriors. Warriors become heroes. This is where heroes become legends. Welcome to Javelina Stadium. Welcome to Javelina Football. The 2008 Javelina football season was a return to form as the team recorded its 62nd winning season with a 7-4 record and a third place finish in the Lone Star Conference. The Javelinas face adversity all season long, but even a hurricane cannot dampen the resolve. Hurricane Ike forced the team's home opener to be moved to Central Oklahoma, where the Javelinas whipped the LSC North champions 41-6. The high point of the season for the Javelinas came in week 6 when they knocked off nationally ranked Tarleton State 27-16 on the road. Billy Martin ran for a career high 178 yards, while Billy Garza passed for 3 touchdowns. And head coach Bo Atterbury's second season at the helm, the Javelinas offense flourished. The Hogs averaged over 30 points per game, and the passing attack finished as the 12th best in the country.
The Javelinas had a record-setting season, breaking 10 records and equaling 6 others. Quarterback Billy Garza set 5 records, including most completions in a game, most completions in a season, most pass attempts in a season, most passing yards in a season, and most passing yards per game in a season. Javelinas received numerous honors after the season ended. 17 players earned all-conference honors, and 11 of those players will return for the 2009 season. Senior safety Jabir Perkins was named LSC South Defensive Back of the Year. Second team Dak Charnock's All-American, and third team AP Little All-American. Junior punter Cody Smith earned Dak Charnock's second team All-Region, and Don Hansen's Football Gazette second team All-Region honors after finishing 5th in the nation in punting average. The Javelinas have high hopes heading into the 2009 season and are working toward a return to national prominence.